everyone, Stylesrj here, so I tip the scales of another game of Red Alert 3 Cooperative Campaign, and with me is my co-commander,
Kidrocks1170.
And today, we're going to take on the unfathomable fortress in the North Sea. Hooray.
I am not looking forward to this.
We're going to say we're excited. Let's do this.
Good show, Commander. Bloody well done. Those
bloody
assault
well
destroyers you just reclaimed are going to be very useful in taking down those island fortresses.
I'm just standing here.
Sir, Premier Chudenko is on the line.
Put him through, Lieutenant, gentlemen.
Field Marshal Bingham.
Hello,
I wanted
different
to personally
the voice
thank
actress
you
of Natasha
for all your efforts in making this partnership successful.
That is why
well,
I am holding rifle and not saying anything.
You should
anything
thank our commander here.
Because my
he's
voice
the one
is
who led the assault
Natasha
on Gibraltar.
It is indeed a pleasure,
the
Commander.
Use for Natasha isn't.
I hope you were
isn't
satisfied
right
with
me.
Natasha's contribution on the battlefield.
Did you know that?
She's one of our finest.
Nope.
Yes. Well, yep, we're going to need Natasha and every
Natasha
other resource at your
people
command if we're going to take down that floating fortress in the North Atlantic.
So, like, Natasha probably
I
is.
I concur.
Or Tanya.
Could
good
you wear
gentlemen
anything thanks less, Natasha?
This
I mean,
menace has put a chokehold on all naval movement in the North Sea.
Well, is it always hot in
Russia
or something?
We might just have a chance.
Well,
Natasha
doesn't see it as.
Why do you think everyone wears big fur coats?
Natasha doesn't think it's cold.
We have organized a strike against the Empire's Armada situated in the North Sea.
Boris did. And that's why he wouldn't go swimming.
This will be another joint operation.
But Boris is like, no, I don't want my coat wet.
Your first order of business will be the following.
This is a nice coat. Anyway, you know this level.
Yep, and I'm not liking it already.
Yeah, I know. Watch this. Watch. Your ship's gonna get your ship's gonna destroy the enemy stuff, and they're gonna immediately blow up afterwards. See? Saw that? It just blew up.
New objective received.
That was not fun to watch.
Let's have a good time.
This sunken battleship contains details on the Imperial floating fortress.
Yay.
Which way? Which way you coming, bro? Which way you coming? Which way you coming? This way!
Group 1! Get Stingray down! Get Stingray out of there!
Our ally is under attack.
What's up? Yup! Ready for you, man!
Yeah, because I got weapons jammers.
What's up, yup? I like this one.
Weapons jammers, please.
I'm trying, but there you go.
What's up?
I have an idea. Almost all
my boats.
Okay, all my hydrofoils are gonna be
time, eh?
How about all my hydrofoils have weapons jammers, alright? Your bullfrogs then use their anti aircraft guns.
Can
you group your units differently? Like, I don't know.
Enemy
have a Stingray group 1, Bullfrogs group 2. So that way then you can deal with the aircraft and I can deal with the aircraft, or I can deal with the guns.
Yeah, but I don't really like using groups.
Not that hard to use.
I know that, but I mean like, it's the group numbers.
Yeah, 1 and 2.
I mean,
don't be that hard to press.
I know that, but like, I remember in one level, I had like all 9 groups done.
Oh,
that's
God.
9 groups.
The Empire's
which got really hard
nearby
for me. So it's like, which group's which? I don't know which.
Spotter ships patrol the waters all around.
Long range artillery.
Find those ships and take them out.
Maybe I should use Natasha and
new
you can catch.
Received.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. No.
I've watched John Megacycle and
yeah
and Ninja Squirrel play this. And you, I can snipe those ships and you'll still have them.
Go!
Destroy every radar ship you find.
Destroy the generator. Never get to kill the soldier.
Cowering behind gun emplacement
now,
like a child.
Yeah, her gun range's been nerfed.
Come on. Please, come on, do it.
Yes. Oh. Alright, next. Sniper soldier
that
on your path.
Yes.
quickly now before I'm
spotted. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
All right.
Like my new look.
Now, generator.
Yes, sir. Yes, I copy.
My spies move on ahead. Emperor's geishas are here today.
You know you can get additional reinforcements, right? Another power
plant destroyed. What, so if I lose my spy?
Yeah.
I thought if you lost all your spies, you lost the entire thing.
No, you get one additional reinforcement, but that's it.
But it can't be Natasha. If Natasha dies, that's it. You lose. Yeah, quick. Now, do you want to destroy the Naginata cruisers or snipe out the pilots?
I'll snipe out the pilots.
Then we can take over the Naginata cruisers later.
The radar boat is vulnerable. Send Natasha to destroy.
Yeah, snipe out one. Snipe out all three of them. How long will that take? Like, how long will the sniper take?
I don't know. That's one.
We'll recharge quickly.
All generators destroyed.
That's recharging.
Quickly
nope.
Now, before I'm spotted.
Nope.
How
staying away.
Recharging.
It's a quarter away.
So in all that time we've just been talking, it's been a quarter way through. Yeah. So
yeah.
The second one, not, and the third one.
You sure when I destroy?
Yeah.
Just under half now.
Yeah, the third one you destroy because I'll then have Spy take over the other Naginata cruiser.
Yes, I'd go for a dip. Operation underway. For king and country.
Wait.
He's
don't want your sh-
They can't see him.
Remember, I'm unarmed.
Yeah, snipe him. What are you doing? Now, third one. Yep,
it's like,
oblivious.
Could my guy get any closer to it?
Yes, I got it. They will submit.
All right, I've got it. Got the Naginata cruiser. Yay!
So, should I or should I not?
No, do not. Do not. We can pick it up later.
You hope?
The second radar ship is under heavy guard. We need to be careful.
Now it's your turn.
With the radar base
to yell at
destroyed,
me.
Our MCVs can get close enough to deploy.
It's your turn with me, actually.
Power plants to take down the guns, but don't destroy them, or the Japanese will investigate.
Yeah, don't destroy them, or the Japanese will investigate. Why?
New objective.
We destroyed the last one.
If we capture them, isn't that gonna make them investigated anyway?
Yeah, I mean, why are they generating power for us? Why are these gun buying defenses down? Yep, so I'm gonna destroy all these forces on the way. Tanya, kill this guy.
Let the engineer know when it's safe to enter a power plant. Clear a path for the Soviet engineers so they can hack the power plants.
Alright, power plant has been hacked.
The guns are going offline.
It has been hacked.
So who wants to get the free money crates?
I don't know. Who do you think will use it, need them
sure
more?
You.
Because I'm the allies and I have high tech stuff.
Wait up.
Because you're the allies and you're gonna need to defend both our bases.
Why? You're not planning on attacking?
I plan on getting dreadnoughts as soon as I can.
Hey, you. Wait up. I can't build aircraft carriers until heavy casualties are reported.
Move it out.
Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. There's one more.
I'm on it.
Alright.
Like I said, I can lose one additional.
Let's go grab
but,
another generator.
Like. After that, no.
Hold on, I'm gonna grab the I'm gonna grab the health pickup over there. Tanya, for some reason, is no longer elite.
Yeah, what is up with that? She was
the
lead in the last one.
I said Tanya's sister, Atanya. Atanya.
Copy that.
Ayanat.
You got it.
How many Tanyas is that?
No, Tanya's sister, Ayanat.
More guns are offline. ASAP. Move it out.
Da-da-da-da.
Copy that.
I think I know what their money crates are for.
Spies?
So I place a bunker down.
All
and you can enter the bunker and snipe them.
Say goodbye. Yeah, but that's like too long. Thing.
On my way. Exactly. That just that one?
A unit is under attack. Another loser. I'm on it. Making
way. Move it out. And now I do nothing for the rest of the mission.
Yay. Bonus objective complete. So what's your role, you nailed, Zhana? The way to
the radar boat is yeah, I'm Zhana. To do
what she does. So, start talking like you're an Air Force pilot or something. Making way.
For the glory of the Soviet Union, my Air Force is at your disposal.
Very nice. It's a very nice Air Force. How much? Wait, should I destroy that, should I go back and destroy the refinery over there? No. I
bet he can use a brush. No, too risky.
Yeah.
It means you'll have to backtrack.
Tanya, get in the boat. Get in the boat, man. Back on the look at him fly. The second radar ship has gone belly up. Send in the MCVs. Alright.
There it is. The floating fortress. That's the largest military craft I've ever seen.
One king only, two king only, three king only. Still quite dangerous. Four wow, king only.
King me.
Battlefield expanded. King me much.
Well, here comes our MCVs.
Allied intel has analyzed the schematics and found that the fortress has two separate cores providing its power. Capture both the cores, and you can use them to help destroy the fortress.
Capture both. Why can't you just destroy them? Why can't I just destroy them? New objective received. What, they don't give us a power plant?
Nope.
Wow.
I know.
Thanks, Allied Command.
So lame.
Yay! You don't even get to keep the power plant. You don't even get to keep the power plant you built. Building. We'll need to establish a beachhead before we can produce
any ground units. Guess what I have now?
Dreadnoughts?
Cash bounty.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm gonna end up getting more money than you in the end. And they should catch all those Royal Derricks before I do. Construction complete. New construction
options. Building. Well, I'm gonna build some aircraft, okay?
Building. Roger that, sir.
Canceled. Actually, building. I'm not sure about my air strategy.
I need a battle lab to build dreadnoughts. Crap.
Yeah, so what's wrong with taking up? Strike ready.
Construction everything. Complete. Building. Select what target. Do I need for a battle lab?
Surgical strike! Construction complete. Yeah, you saw that?
Construction complete. Nope, I don't even know where it was. Beacon placed.
That's where I did it. Building.
Oh, your cruiser's not there.
What?
Or did you see them?
Oh, my Naginata's gone. I'll get it next construction time. Construction complete.
Enemy units well, that detected. Sucks.
Yeah, I know. Construction complete. Building. I mean, where's our naval force that we had in the first options. Level? Allied commanders given
access to construct gone. A sentry bomber. With it, we can drop bombs or infantry. Oh, sentry game bombers. Game up at a lab now. Building.
I can build sentry bombers, you know.
Yeah, I can build dreadnoughts, you know.
I can't build aircraft carriers yet until we get the heavy casualties reported thing going on. Complete. New
construction which options. I can do quite building. Do easily. Upgrade all I gotta complete. Do is lose build a few. Building. Yeah.
Building. Well, I'm gonna put a whole bunch of assault destroyers. Ground reserve.
I don't think your guns are. Never mind. Fight. You'd better turn around while you still can. Heavy casualties are about to come.
Yeah. You got anything to defend the base with besides nothing?
I have magnetic satellite.
Okay, that'll work.
I just gotta wait for them to stop moving.
I'm just saying. The magnetic satellite will work if it works this time. They're not getting past this. We've got shoguns coming in. Can you think about shogun? Make
some waves. I just need visual on it.
Can you send it into space, please? Yeah, thanks. Thank you. Destroyer, proud to serve. It looks better in orbit anyway.
Oh, I can get my dreadnoughts now.
Yes.
Dreadnoughts.
Dreadnought and their crew are ready. What do you have, Command?
Screw stingrays. Dreadnoughts.
Oh, I thought a lot of assault destroyers.
Oh, which reminds me.
Surgical strike.
Follow my
airfield. Wait.
Yeah, follow my assault destroyers.
Airfield.
Look tight, gentlemen. Ready to landing gear.
Ready to landing gear.
Construction complete.
I don't make cap.
We might want to expand our base up there or something.
I don't want me capture the power plants back.
Yeah, I know. It's like, why can't we just? Why don't we keep them?
Out of our way.
Enemy units detected.
Enemy units detected. Oh, who cares?
Yeah, they're not firing. They're offline.
I think there's a refinery down here we need to deal with.
Time to get wet.
Yes, yes, there is. I'm just concerned about Nakayama cruisers.
Naginatas. Alright, well, I've just... I'm getting a prospector over there. Okay?
Uh-huh. And these guys are gonna go into their doom.
I'm upgrading to max clearance.
Insufficient funds.
Are you sure about that? What doesn't happen? Surgical strike coming in. Just to deal that one guy. Got it! Got it for you!
I don't think I need help with that one, but okay. I'll take it.
Keep loading those guns.
A unit is under attack.
Alright, there you go, you have some help.
Insufficient funds.
You have some help in the form of...
It'll take more than that to stop us.
Watch those, look at those torpedoes. Watch the mark.
Finest in the fleet. We're in it, command.
What do you think?
What?
What do you think of that?
Destroyer standing by.
I expected that to go worse than what it did.
What?
Insufficient funds.
I expected this to actually fail.
Nope.
Until you came along.
See, black hole armor. Don't knock the black hole.
Assault destroyer taking the
water. What do you think of that, huh?
Armor deployed. Plot this course. Man up, people. This is it. Look tight, gentlemen.
Yeah.
What do you
black
have
hole armor. Actually, wait. It raises the armor of your vehicles. Oh, there you go. There's your vehicle gone.
At last! I got rid of my disgusting
torp. There's probably another coming in.
Wait, are you serious?
Probably, I said probably not. There is a shogun coming in.
We've got incoming fire.
A unit is under attack. Insufficient funds.
I'm just saying there's probably... Oh, you got your barracks up there. Cool.
Don't fail me now.
2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. I need 9 engineers.
Yeah, capture those oil derricks first.
Assault destroyer taken to the waters.
Construction complete.
Radar's all lit up.
I'm just gonna defend your little. Here we go. We got some. You got sea wings coming in. You got any bullfrogs?
Nope.
Repairing.
I think we need bullfrogs here for me.
I'll get one more dreadnought down building them.
Are you gonna attack that harvester? Jeez. You just lost your engineers.
I just saw that. That was not pleasant to see that.
Yeah.
Alright, building bullfrogs.
A unit is under attack. Repairing.
I have my army of dreadnoughts.
You got Naginatas coming in. Towards our sea base.
Our base is under attack.
Right, towards our sea
assets.
And in fact, I think I now can build an outdoor aircraft. No, I can't.
Make it.
Nope. Yeah, your refinery is gonna.
Construction complete.
I don't know. Building. Stuff is going to die. My stuff is going to die, but their stuff is going to die first.
Earn your salary, man.
Ooh.
Oh crap, everything's burning.
Hang on, stay alive a little bit longer.
Thank you!
Our base is under attack.
I even got a sea ring. I even got a sea ring before it finished. Didn't help out much though.
Well, at least they're not gonna rebuild their economy anytime soon there.
Insufficient funds.
Oh, but I might lose my turret down here. And I just lost my turret down here.
It'll take more than that to stop us.
You might want to move your dreadnoughts or something to help me out.
Construction complete. Building. Unit lost.
Just lost my destroyers. For the moment.
I just hope I don't lose my fleet of dreadnoughts.
Wait a minute. Don't move past my turrets.
Repairing.
You might want to do something about the turret, about the tanks up here. Like, you got any assets we can spare?
Tesla coils?
Yeah, put a Tesla, put a Tesla coil up here. That'll give someone else a shoot at.
Well, I think they hit.
Well, at least there's a turret deploying up here.
Die. Yeah. Yeah, my chisel tool, man.
It's even their final form.
Yes, my friend. Construction complete.
It isn't even their final form.
Surgical strike ready.
Come on, one more Bill Frog.
Now, what about the, base down there? That ore refinery?
You can have it.
No, I'm gonna have you got a Sputnik there or something?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, thanks.
Because it's faster, that's why. I'm going after the oil derricks.
Oh, great, I got a dragonfly.
Our ally is under attack.
Yeah, I had a dragonfly on my vindicator. Oh, you got Natasha, have you?
Building.
Oh, I got too much money.
Yeah.
I need to spend it. I got so much money, I need to spend it.
Building. Construction complete.
So you've already grabbed all the oil derricks, good.
No, all of them, there's still one left.
Just be careful. Repairing.
I'm gonna take the long route with it. I don't want to build another engineer.
Just saying though, they've got Sputniks, get the Sputniks up there.
Upgrade complete. Building.
Seeing your Sputnik out to get that refinery.
Yep. Funds.
Our ally is under attack.
I'll see what I can do with the Air Force.
Are you ready to play? It is time, isn't it?
You're right, my Air Force is on the move again. I'm just hitting targets at random. I'm gonna see if I can make a beachhead.
Insufficient funds.
Right, my engineer should be safe for the rest of that. It doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Well, that's because it's now dead.
We're taking heavy losses. Allied command is uploading emergency plans
really?
To the aircraft
carrier. Really?
Taking heavy losses? Now you tell me taking heavy losses.
Insufficient funds.
Remember how far John Megacycle got canceled. Before that happened?
Yeah, I know.
Like, they were literally inside the enemy base, and it's like,
time bomb
bam!
Ready.
By the way, we're taking heavy casualties. What?
Select
really?
Location.
We're a bit late for that, don't you think?
Deploying happy bomb. That's what I like, the happy bomb.
Either that, or Eva saw the, the Soviet...
No, you're negative, Sputnik.
Huh? What? Yeah, I forgot about them down there. Crap.
It's not the pilots.
And you capture them?
Training. On hold.
Yeah, I'll capture them with engineers. That's all I can use them for. I think there's still a Naginata up there I can capture.
Just gotta be careful with her.
On time as always.
I'll kill the damaged one.
The cores, making them unstable. With both reactors simultaneously destabilized,
now it tells me I need,
the fortress
I
power
engineers.
System will reach critical mass. Insufficient
funds. Okay, snipe out the other two. You got the ore miner coming in. Paint that ore miner.
I'm listening, sir.
On hold. Cancel.
And we've got more sea wings coming in.
Unit is under attack. Unit lost.
I just lost an engineer.
On time as always.
How?
Building.
They're sea wings. So they're dick wings.
Well, why did your engineer go the long way for?
Because I was taking the Naginata by the other base.
Ah.
Yeah. So is Natasha ready for killing?
Surgical
just about.
Ready.
All right.
Ooh. Now I've got my cash bounty.
How can I help?
Too bad I don't have to. Too bad I can't kill these guys.
Dick wings coming in.
Don't worry, I got the what you call them, the bullfrogs.
Well, their dick wings are getting chopped.
Insufficient funds.
Pew! All right, there we go. My engineers are coming in to steal their assets. We're on their jet skis. Now you can send your Sputnik in to grab that resource point.
So already on it.
Naginata.
On it like a bullet.
Insufficient funds.
Congratulations.
On time as always.
Congratulations.
A unit is under attack.
Hey, Dickwing, get away from my, boat. Ready for you, man.
Let me show you around. So, do you need my bullfrog still or not?
Well, no, not in my assault force. I can handle them now. All
right, who's my first pickup?
Well, I'm gonna send them to the Doom and the Crusher Crane.
Or send them to the enemy base.
Why do I want to get them free frenziously for?
Because it will crush their spirits when I crush them.
Select location.
I mean, they'll get better when they'll be like, aha, these barbarians suck, they can't do anything. But that's only a ruse until their spirits are crushed.
Damn, I can't build Kirovs.
Kirovs?
Kirovs. I keep getting that wrong. I'm never gonna get that
insufficient
right.
Funds.
Let's have a good don't worry, time. You will.
Of course, my friend.
Yeah, after the campaign is finished.
Alright, gonna destroy a bunch
for
of...
For
gonna destroy some shore-based weaponry.
Oh yeah, that guy's still there.
Funds.
You want that, Nick-Nack? You want that cruiser too?
That's what I mean, I was going after that cruiser.
A unit is under attack.
Problem is there's some dick wings in the area.
Yup, nice waters here, eh? Someone call for transport.
Construction complete.
But now he tells me after I sold my guys.
Insufficient funds. Building.
Engine's running.
Alright, engineer, go, engineer. Go, my engineering friend.
I am building MiG fighters.
That's 10-4.
Here comes the Naginatas. Oh, here comes the tsunami tanks. Not the Sumi tanks.
Insufficient funds.
As a ninja squirrel calls them.
Select target.
Surgical strike. I strike like a surgeon. Like a surgeon.
Building.
I shall protect your engineer with my mix.
Well, now descend upon them. Aircraft carriers, destroy them.
Assault destroyer taking the.
Oh wait, you already got it.
I got aircraft carriers. Yeah, told you, heavy casualties.
Construction complete.
No.
Watch out! Your dreadnoughts are being dicks.
Because they are.
You might want to put them on hold fire or something. Oh crap! Here we go.
Our allies
oh
are
god!
Blackout missile! Desperate move!
Cash
desperate
bounty.
Situation! Desperado! Sorry! Sorry, I'm blacking out everyone!
Deck one, talk to me!
A unit is under attack!
Taking some hits over here!
Quick, jam their guns! Jam them! Jam those fools!
Unit lost!
I like this one!
I've got the other one that's not shooting!
Oh yeah, everyone's gonna die. Everyone's dying, right?
Have they breached the hull? They will submit or die. Naginata.
Launch a spread of torpedoes. Woo!
A unit is under attack.
You got him?
I hit some.
Yeah.
They won't stand against us. Carry on.
Well, we lost a lot of forces, but we got him, I think.
All inspections complete.
Yeah, I got a lot of their assets.
Attack run.
And now C wings to finish the job.
Yep, don't worry. I
let's take her out
need
for
to
a
take two to tango.
Let's see what
they
can
pay for this.
They will pay for their insolence.
Let's have a good time.
Yeah, we need more. Can you, let's try and don't get rid of bullfrogs. Do you have any bullfrogs left?
No, I got rid of them.
Unit lost.
Yeah, I don't have any bullfrogs. I don't have any hydrofoils left.
Cancelled. Building. Surgical strike ready.
Yeah, do you have any bullfrogs? Do you have any? I'm out of hydrofoils.
All clear.
This guy's been a huge dick in my ass.
Naomi.
A unit is under attack. Select target.
Ah, missed.
Nope.
They must be dealt with. Yari sub is going to cause problems. Luckily, I got him.
All clear. Burn another 8 bullfrogs.
Alright, I got some hydrofoils. I mean, what's going on?
Our ally is under attack.
Attention, all clear. I'm losing all my my dreadnoughts, that's what.
Got it.
They will submit or die. All clear. The seas will be their grave.
Alright, I've got some hydrofoils coming in.
Free money.
A unit is under attack.
I need
450, really?
Attention, all clear. Are they hiding?
Yep. They're expensive.
No, for the cash bounty on a Nagayama cruiser.
Like I said, they're expensive. Nagayama cruisers.
They will submit or die.
So at least we've got all the oil derricks.
There's a thing there. Shooting at my guy. What's up?
Don't worry, I've jammed him.
Attention all crew.
He can't actually do anything now. He can't even suicide.
Hydroploid.
He can't even kill himself with honor.
They will submit or die. You heard the order.
Now make a big question of where's the oh there's naval yards over here.
Yeah, I know.
As in we should be attacking those naval yards.
There's the target. Go.
Yeah, I know.
Not the ones over, not where you're going, where I'm going.
What we gotta do?
Not where your dreadnoughts are going.
I know!
They're here, I know it. Carry on.
Over here. Ore field.
A unit is under attack.
I know.
Let's have a good time.
Flight deck cleared.
Cryo shot ready.
Ready the next offensive. Stand by for bombing run.
Okay.
Surveying preparing
to destroy
ready.
Enemy.
Our ally is under
attack. Oh! Nice orbital dump.
Keep the decks clear.
You don't mind if we dump some of your trash in your backyard, do you? Building.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you don't mind. You're pretty much used to it anyway, aren't
fly
you?
Fly with glory. Send another wave.
What's up?
Oh no, we've got another Nagaraka coming in. That's alright, I've jammed that one too! Poor guy, it's like, aha, I'm gonna get the Gaijin! What? My weapons are not working! Why are my weapons not working? And then, you know, the Naginata doesn't actually... it can't do anything, it's like, ah no, these Gaijin have got me!
A unit is under attack.
Bombardment underway.
Let's take her out for a cruise. Let's have a good time. I like this one. What we gotta do?
All right, I've destroyed most of the naval assets. Of course, my friend. Don't think they have any more naval assets.
Destroyer standing by.
So I'm gonna move into the southern area. They can still build tanks though.
Where are they hiding? No one will defy
you. A unit is under attack.
And I think I lost. Oh, I lost the.
Building.
Vindicator, that's alright, I can build sentry bombers.
Jesus, building. I have 4 grand.
I've got a huge reserve.
All inspections complete.
All inspections
slow
complete.
And steady.
Hydrofoil.
Look tight, gentlemen.
I'm gonna get another Sputnik up.
Alright, good.
Construction complete.
Should I build an I'll have an ore refinery being built in reserve for when building. It gets there.
Carrier at sea.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
So that way then, you don't need to wait for a Soviet refinery built. You'll be there straight away.
A unit is under attack.
Sputnik online.
Right.
Sputnik moving.
Yep, my oil refinery is ready to go.
Where are they hiding?
And looks like we've got some dick wings coming in.
Take out.
That's alright. Those dick wings are not going to be any match for my hydrofoils. The counter to them.
A unit is under attack.
Ah ha! Owned. Oh. Yeah, the juggernaut says that.
To the skies.
Get owned.
Owned.
Ready for you, man.
Sputnik still in motion. Should build a second one for up there as well. Have you done that?
I think I've done it, but I haven't sent it on its way. All right, the second one's moving.
Unit is under attack.
Well, their dick wings are no match for my hydrofoils. Do you watch the crane, like, you know those cranes on the fortress?
Yeah.
Have you watched them in action?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, they grab the crates, they stack up into three, and they whack them. Once they stack them all up, it's like, the robot then goes, I'm sick of this game, and then just knocks them all down again. It's fascinating to watch.
Prospector on duty.
A unit is under attack.
It's like nearly there. Got it all stacked. Proud to serve. Yeah! One more to go.
I have another top secret protocol waiting, but I've got none left to use it on.
What?
Literally. What? I have a top secret protocol, but there's nothing
sure?
I can use it. Yeah. And there's nothing I can use it on.
Uh-oh, rocket dicks are coming in. Sorry, not rocket dicks. Rocket clams.
Nice waters here, yeah?
No, rocket tacos. What's a good destination for rocket angels?
I don't know. Rocket dicks.
Well, whatever it is, they're dead. Seriously, they're falling out of the sky. They're now gone. Good. Oh, I still have a whole bunch of assault destroyers I'm not using.
On hold.
This whole, this whole left side is screwed.
Yeah, and I'm still not satisfied.
Seriously, you send aircraft over, and then you'll find there's nothing left, literally.
Yeah, why don't you send the twin blades over then to confirm it?
Yeah, I don't want to. I'm busy still targeting stuff.
Need something out of your way?
I forgot I need sentry bombs.
Aircraft carrier leaving for its wed.
All right, that's okay though. I can solve that problem.
Building.
Aircraft transfer.
On hold.
And because they don't actually need all those aircraft carriers, all I need is three.
Ready to next offensive.
And it turns out, yes, I'm gonna send the King Onis at me. Lost.
Select target.
I got something better than twin blades. So you wanna see how much I killed? Watch.
Fly with glory.
As my mix show you what I killed.
The King Onis are after my aircraft carriers.
They're trying to sink her. Everyone take
notes. That's okay. The King Oni's like, I'm gonna get him! Oh no, wait, no I can't. Wait a minute, King Oni. I can't reach him. Oh, my cryo blast froze my bomb. Oh, never mind. Perfect setup.
See, there's literally nothing left.
Yeah, but I'm still... New construction options. What are you doing? Oh, new construction options, yeah.
I'm all yours.
Building.
Sentry here, I'm all ears.
Group 2, you're a bunch of sentry bombers, right? What am I using? I can't even figure out what to use them for.
Ready to
I don't even know what to use them for because I've wiped out pretty much everything.
Enemy units detected.
Finest in the fleet. Block this course.
Alright, fine. Send my assault destroyers in. shit, that King only can... That can't go anywhere.
Making landfall. Stand by for orders.
Looks yeah, like this can't go anywhere.
A unit is under attack.
You missed the tower.
Ready for land approach.
You were saying?
Good. Set the runner. You missed a bunch more towers.
Again, you were saying?
You still missed them?
Just give me an answer.
Yeah, you might want to get with a magnetic satellite. They're very, very close to my grand destroyers. They're very close to my battle fortresses. Oh, my rocket dicks again. Rocket clams. You might want to be careful, the rocket clams are coming in. What are we gonna do?
I have two top secret protocols that I can't use.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I'm sure about that. I can't use it anywhere. I'm maxed out.
I might be losing destroyers to, I need bullfrogs up here. Do you have any bullfrogs you can send or MIGs?
I have MIGs.
Good, because I'm having a rocket angel problem.
Attention, what? You guys okay?
They're damaged. Two of them are damaged.
So, bring over my airfield.
Crap, they're doing the dishes on me.
Oh. I'll finish up
for
you. Why? I'll finish up for you. Okay?
Target bearing set.
I'll still be playing. Just make sure I don't die.
Yeah, I'll finish up for you.
I'll be back as soon as I can,
yeah,
so if I'm
like
not
the AI
back,
partner, okay?
If I'm not back by the time you finish it, I won't be far away.
Okay.
Make way.
Alright.
Anything on radar?
Good luck.
What are we gonna do? Prepare for war.
Alright, so now it's time to just wipe them out with my assault destroyer our army. The dreadnoughts over here should be just, you know, doing dreadnought stuff. While my assets are weak target.
Don't fail me now. How are we looking?
Yeah, I take that.
We're not done with them. Keep your eyes peeled. Fire away.
Alright, now I need to actually put some engineers.
Training.
Just give us the order.
Are you ready to play? Wait, wait.
Come in, MC.
Yep, we can land there.
I'm all yours.
Oh, what? You gotta be...
I've got the knowledge.
You... Dickbags!
On time as always.
You...
Building.
Ah!
They're not getting
faster.
Man up, people, this is it.
Dickweedles. Dickbags. What? Still attack? On the water.
Let's have a good time. Let's see what she can do. Are you ready to play?
Well, don't take off.
Construction complete. Building. A unit is under attack. Surgical strike ready. Time bomb ready.
Let's rock. Let's do this. I'm on. Hey, what's up?
All right, Tanya, go deal with them, will you? Ugh. I thought I had them covered, but turns out they still had a whole bunch of sea wings sitting just there.
Select location. Select target.
Surgical strike.
What's up? Hi, Dupuy. What are we gonna do? Yup. What are we gonna do?
Tanya here.
You're in the water? Good.
I'm there. Copy that.
Now just realize that you can't actually...
Need something. Take a note.
Hey, what's up?
A unit is under attack.
On my way.
Unit I'm lost.
On. Guys?
All clear.
Nope, still my Naginatas.
Keep scanning.
Alright, Naginatas.
No one will be fighting.
Deal with them.
You got a target?
Alright. So now I've just got to capture those, gotta capture these war factories. Not capture the warp factories, I mean. Capture the generators. Engage. As opposed to destroying them or something. Don't know why.
Pyroblast ready.
There we are.
Do not stop. Maintain position.
Oops. Sorry, hydrofoil. Torpedoes. Unsafe at any speed.
Attention all crew.
Building.
They will submit or die.
Ah, just out of range. No, wait. Are you in range? Yes, you are. Woohoo! Right. Now it's time for... Paradropper.
Ready to do what needs to be done.
Do what needs
but
to be done.
Enemy base detected.
A unit is under attack.
They're counting on us, boys. Heading over. Good luck out there, boys. Let's get what's coming to them.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're a, bomber.
Just give us the order. Hang on, boys.
Enemy infiltrator detected.
Oh, right.
Ready to do what needs to be
time
done.
Ready. Surgical strike ready.
What about that part as well?
Roger that. Yes, sir.
Hydrofoils.
Ready for you, man. Let
me show you around.
Hydrofoils, get moving. And you return to base, I guess.
What do you have, Command? Look tight,
Joe. Well, there goes my destroyers. Yeah.
Building.
Okay, let's see what else is out here.
Ready
that needs
to be
destroyed.
Let's take her out for a
right,
move.
Hydrofoils move here.
Ready
all hydrofoils move here.
Let's
switch
see
to our anti-aircraft guns. Alright.
Man is green gravy.
We'll send you back over here.
How about the match?
We'll send another
ready to do what needs to be done.
Oh, we can put Apollo fighters.
They're counting on us, boys. You can count on us.
Yeah, you go in there as well.
Yup, let me show you around.
Mine is cream gravy.
Mine is cream gravy. Hey, Rocket Angels.
We got our mission. Roger that.
Wait,
man.
Mine.
Clear.
Hit them.
Ready to do what needs to be done.
At least shoot that guy.
Mine is green gravy.
Now, come on, Tanya.
Just give us the order. We'll go. We got new orders.
Fly over there. Fly with glory.
Heading over. Do us proud out there.
And go to base.
Got something for me?
A unit is under attack.
Quick, get in there.
Enemy building captured.
Hello?
One reactor has been captured and
yes,
destabilized.
Yes, reactor's captured.
Both reactors must be captured. Objective complete.
Aha!
Excellent work, Commander. I had no doubt that our coalition would prove to be successful.
Wait, do I want to go off like a sonic decimator? Those are some very, very weird reactors.
I don't like it.
Yeah, so that was, destroying the Unfathomable Fortress. It's, and apologies about the co-commander. He had to, head off to, do stuff at home. But he'll be back later. But, I've been Stylesrj, and that was Kidrocks1170. We've tipped the scales in the favor of, the Allies. Signing off.